We here, man. You know, shout out my cousin for the great hospitality, invited us over here and stuff like that. So we're gonna do a special thing for him and do a little house tour for him, you know?
House tour, coming soon, coming right now.
Right.
So, what we got? She wanna fight with the world.
He got the 2021 Escalade.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that's the car we get chauffeured in and stuff like that.
Right.
Then he got the Range Rover over here.
Okay. What kind of range is this?
This is the Range Rover. Let me see. I think it's the Range Rover. I don't even say, but.
Great.
You know, it's not the Velar. I know there's like a Velar, there's like Range Rover Discovery.
Guys, look at the cactus. Did you guys know if you guys tamper with the cactuses, you can go to jail? So try it. Just like palm trees back at home, right?
Right.
Because if you mess with the palm trees, look at how the door opens, y'all.
So this is the door, y'all. You gotta push it. Come on in. We got Nelly Nell on the couch. We got Leo, boss man Leo. Alright, y'all, so y'all come through. Y'all wanna start? Let's start.
So, where are we going right now?
Right now, we're gonna go.
We're passing start, rooms.
We're gonna start with the garage.
It's like a little closet.
We're gonna start with the garage.
No, you gotta start right here.
Alright,
what is this?
Big pages in here.
Okay, show our room.
All right, so
this is a room.
Right, this is a room. This is another room.
These rooms are identical, so they look just alike.
Closet right here.
Big closet.
So this is our room. This is where the weekend magic happened.
Okay. We got the shower.
This is the bathroom.
The other one's over there.
Right here.
And then we got
my bad, y'all.
The tub. I used this last night. So good. Felt so good.
Alright, y'all come on.
So again, this room is identical to the other room next door. So we don't have to show that. This is the little hallway.
It's another little, oh, this little AC unit. There's the laundry, man. This is the laundry room.
We don't know how to work nothing because we don't live here. This is the big laundry room and it leads to.
There's a whole iron board.
It leads to outside. Just in case, you know, you have a worker that's working and they want to come in, just do your laundry right here and get to it.
Right. So this is like one of my favorite spots about this house. I don't know if y'all, what's it like?
You have to talk up because our people can't hear us.
It's right here. Okay.
Okay.
All right, y'all, so this is like one of my favorite parts about this house. I like it a lot. I don't know why, but I just like this part right here. So let's finally switch it.
A wine cellar.
This is a wine cellar,
inside
y'all.
The house. Ladies. I drank a whole thing by myself last night. You see it. Yeah.
Y'all see, only the best.
And he says, take whatever you want to. So whenever you're thirsty.
Big bottle.
Yeah, big bottle.
Big bottles. But this is like one of my favorite parts of the house is this wine cellar. I don't know why, but this is beautiful.
So did you drink something last night?
Hell yeah, I drank a lot of Henny.
What did you have besides Henny? You had something else?
You?
No. Okay. So are we getting out of there?
Get out of here. I'm going to get in the garage real quick. So this is the garage, y'all. A couple of the cars are missing. Missing the Ghost, the i8 outside, the ATV outside, and we're missing the G-Wagon. So y'all see the G-Wagon, all that in the clips and stuff like that. Little workout spot. You know, the personal trainer comes in here and trains us and stuff like that.
Y'all, now this is my favorite. Walking into the kitchen.
This is the kitchen area.
This is the pantry. We don't care about that. Look at the fridge. It's a full door. Woo. Full door. What? Full door. Ooh. Ooh. It looks so nice. Look at the view, y'all. It is nice. I love the sink. You did a good job. You like these lights,
yeah,
right?
I love those lights.
And the Long Island.
We go upstairs right here. Come on, y'all.
Don't you think this is empty, Chris?
Right. It's like a little loft area, y'all. A little office spot. You know what I'm saying? Little music spot right here. Come on, y'all. Look at this view right here. This view. I like this view, y'all. Damn. This view nice, y'all, man.
Oh, I didn't see that little part.
Yeah, you can like this one. Alright. This little office area, y'all. You know what I'm saying? Get some work done. So we in the patio area, y'all. I like this little area right here with the music, I mean, with the TV and all that stuff, fireplace. Little cool little cozy area. This little pool area. The master bedroom right through here. I like this double-sided fireplace too.
Oh, I didn't see that.
Double-sided fireplace. So if you're having a little party, one party could be on this side, the other party could be on that side. I like that.
Look at the cactus.
It gets real out here.
Ow! Man, yesterday we heard coyotes. Lemons.
For real? I didn't even know that. That is lemons. You gonna make some juicy to them?
Right.
I won't be in town, but call me if you need.
Oh, you're leaving soon, right? You ready to leave now, man? Oh, the ghost is back. Is that the ghost or the wraith? One of them. Shit, I don't know. Shit. It's the ghost. This is that big boy, y'all. This is that bang. This is that bang, boy. We got the I-8 over there. ATV. This is another side of the house, another view.
This is outside the garage area, of course. Some cars are missing. Let's zoom in on the house over there. Ooh.
So we're gonna put this tour to end right now. Alrighty, y'all. So that was the tour of my cousin's house. Hope y'all enjoyed. There's some more, but we're just gonna have to stay tuned, and y'all gonna have to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel in order to see more. So y'all stay tuned.